Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. Today on Retro Roulette, we got Mikazi and we got the boss.
Like Mysterio.
What was the area code you grew up in?
Man, I don't know. I grew up everywhere. Oh. I lived in California, Iowa, Boston, Oregon. I can't remember.
Oh, Boston is 617.
Okay, because I always think of that when people talk about like Rey Mysterio. I always think like, I know this is a weird thing, but when I was a little kid and I heard his music, like the Booyaka Booyaka 619, I always thought like, man, I wish it said 770, and I would sing it like Booyaka Booyaka 770, and I didn't know if other people did that too, or I'm just a weirdo.
No, I always did 619. I wish I was from San Diego.
No, I was like that in 8 Mile, because in 8 Mile they had it was 313, and I grew up in 413.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. That's Tony Hawk game.
We got Tony Hawk. We're flipping through games. You guys tell me where to stop.
I love that one.
Clay Fighter, Conker's Bad Fur Day. Diddy Kong Racing. That's kart racing.
Oh yeah, let's do Diddy Kong Racing.
All right. She flipped her hair back. All right, let's go.
Yeah, see, I'm throwing myself into the fire with this one. Hopefully
I know what buttons to push.
Yeah, that's the first thing we got to figure out.
She cheats. Just so you know,
she cheats.
97.
Oh my god, how has this not had another release?
Yeah, I know. Or like a remake?
Yeah.
I was thinking they need a remake keyboards too.
Oh my
god. Alright, what button is it? Is it R2?
I'm not sure. It's a X. X for you guys.
Ah, there we go.
That's a game you just
didn't play. Oh no!
And left trigger is to shoot.
Left trigger shoots? Oh yes it is. Okay.
I told you she cheats.
Oh. Ma'am? Who's Diddy? Who is Diddy? Is Sasha Diddy? Okay. I no. Ma'am.
Challenge me?
Ma'am, why are you so far ahead of us?
I told you I was good at these games.
Yeah. Dang it. Dang it.
Get up,
man. No,
no,
stop now.
I'm missing the bananas. No, 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 yeah.
Oh, you're lucky. Here I come.
No,
why is this school so slow?
Get out of there! Come on! Come on!
I got a second.
I'm sorry, I didn't know I was that young. My god.
How are you so far ahead? But you didn't even finish.
It didn't let me. I shot a homing missile and then I went into the dirt and it took me into the water for some reason. Okay. Alright, here we go. New track. Let's go.
All right.
Oh, we can't do that one yet. Let's go Sherbert Island. All right. Yeah, Sasha. Let's see how good you are. There's no carts now.
No,
oh god.
No,
what? Oh, there we go.
This one's hard.
Oh, this is real hard.
I don't even see where to go. Where do I go?
Yes, yeah. Sasha.
Oh my god, I'm lost.
Ain't no carts now.
Hey, where am I going?
What? How do I win this game?
How do you
see.
Win?
I need a little map. Yeah, I can see.
I don't know. It's way harder to turn in these things.
Oh my god.
Okay. You see it? There you go.
I'm so mad.
Oh, she back there. Oh, she back there. Yeah. Yeah. Put a little oil in the water. That's not safe at all for anybody. All right, I can't go straight. My god.
No one's watching me where I'm going.
Got that oil on you, huh? Oh no, how'd you get up there?
I'm so thankful for these oranges.
We'll go back to college after this one.
Oh,
no! Come on. Oh God. Oh no, what's like, why are you still back here with us? Oh no.
I hope no one sees
this. Oh, who just shot me? Who just shot me?
Nope. Oh, perfect. Great.
I didn't understand that.
You know what?
Naturally buoyant.
Do we got airplanes? Yeah, give me airplanes. Here we go. Here we go. Here's my time to shine. This is my time to shine. Okay.
Captain Wood.
Come on.
Oh, no, this ain't
going to be good. Yeah. Oh, no, whoops, okay. I'm already doing the wrong thing.
Why are you good at flying?
Huh? Yeah, we all got a skill. We all got a skill. I played pilot wings for years. Anything that need to fly or jump out of a plane with a parachute, I got it. Combat on him. Fly low, hit that boost.
Oh my goodness.
Sarat, where you at?
Hey man, don't worry about me.
If Sasha, if you end up passing me at the very end of this, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh my god. So mad.
Hitting walls and like,
I know, is kind of really hard. Do y'all remember? So did y'all play this game a good bit back in the day?
Honestly, I don't remember this one.
Yeah,
I've never played.
Really, this was like a staple where I was.
Hero, but not
F-Zero.
Oh my!
Yeah. So the balloons, I just remembered, if you get the red balloons are attack balloons, and if you get one, you shoot a missile, but then if you get two, then you shoot a homing missile, and then if you get three, you get to shoot 10 missiles.
Oh, then I need to get three.
I gotta get them. Well, general.
So all the balloons have three levels.
Where are you?
I'm gone. I'm up here shooting off rockets.
Well, so fireworks. You have a jet.
So okay, so
I guess my guy's not a flying squirrel.
If we were not a flying squirrel, get out of here. Also, so if we were the Centurions, so Sasha, you're dope on land, and then Sarat, you're dope on water, and then me, I'm in the air. So good collection. Yeah, there we go. So let's take it back now.
Good. Now we just need what, heart and fire?
Yeah.
And we can make Captain Planet?
We got Dr. Mario, Extreme G, the racing game.
Oh my god.
Mickey's
Perfect Park! That's my favorite!
Mickey Speedway or... Wait, what did you say? What did you want?
No, Perfect
Dark. She wants Perfect Dark.
Oh, that's a one-person game, though. Never mind.
Perfect Dark. No, Perfect Dark is multiplayer. If you don't run in Perfect.
Is it?
Yeah!
I forgot. Okay.
Well, that's because you only play with your brother.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm so excited. So did you... Okay. Did you like GoldenEye?
I love GoldenEye. That was my favorite one.
When we bought a 64, the first game she wanted was Perfect.
Really?
I always loved this choosing James Bond and the Golden Gun.
Do you think that
it was so funny?
Do you think one was better?
Perfect Dark or Golden Eye?
Yeah.
Ooh, damn, that's hard. I might have to choose Golden Eye just because I played that one just so much more with my brother Joshua. We love playing that one together.
I like Golden Eye because I always pick Odd Job. So.
Yeah, so you're a cheater.
He spoke to me. I looked like I was watching myself.
That's literally the one rule of GoldenEye is no odd job. Okay, I am player three. Player one. Okay. All right. So we've jumped. We've jumped into Perfect Dark. Oh God. Okay.
Oh my God. Let me just push these buttons so I can see what's going on.
Yeah. So L trigger is.
Okay. Let's trigger shoot. Some ammo.
Oh, this is the controls are so loose.
Oof.
Well, how do I get all this ammo?
Where's my gun?
Y'all got ammo. I don't like that I turn with the same stick that I. Oh, I got magnum bullets. I just want to find y'all. I'm trying to. You know what? I'm trying to fist fight. I see you.
Come on.
Come here.
Come on. You know what? Back up. I'm over here.
Where'd you? Yeah, come here.
Wait, hey, get out of my face.
No, look.
Like a psycho.
Look.
Oh, just get away.
Just, no, I'm cool.
Come here.
I'm cool.
You want to punch me?
Oh, no.
Hear that?
I do. Yeah, but I think I lost you. Oh, come on.
Where are you at?
Oh, no!
Oh, something.
No!
Get him.
Sarat has a gun. He's got a gun.
Where you at?
Yeah, y'all find each other. Y'all, you know what? Matter of fact, you know, I'm not scared of Sarat's gun. I don't respect your aim. I'm going to find you now.
I don't
want to go off. Well, I'm looking for you. Oh, okay.
Yeah, find me.
Exactly where you are.
Find me. I know. Come here. Yeah, try me. I'm so fast. I'm so fast. Look at my hands. I've been training.
Get him.
Bloodsport style, baby. Brother, there can be only one Highlander on him. Where you at, baby? Come here, baby. Come here! Where did you go now? You ran? Oh!
I'm coming for
it. Sasha just tried
to shoot me.
Sasha?
I'm gonna come behind.
Yeah, I got one. I got a hit. Oh, God! Doubles? That's not fair. Fine.
You're running. Keep running. John Wick over
here. Dang it.
I see you trying to shoot this from across the room, dude.
And I got doubles. And I got your guns, baby. And I got. No. Where? Where's she at?
So
where's she at? Oh no!
He snipped you.
Oh, that's good. I'm mad as soon as I step around that corner. All right.
Come on.
Okay. Let's see now. See, y'all people who don't play video games, y'all are sleeping. Okay. The hunt. You can tell it's all tense because it's so quiet.
Oh, I know. I'm sorry.
No. I'm
just trying
to stop. Oh! Oh my God, not again. There's no way she's doing this again.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Are you kidding me? Yeah,
thank you. Long range.
Why is...
Double magnums?
Sasha, why are you nasty at Perfect Dark?
It's love winning.
All right, here we go.
Oh, I got some guns.
Who won?
Oh my god. Y'all know that you just gave me this complete irrational itch to just play through GoldenEye and Perfect Dark fully.
No!
Where you at, baby? Where you at? Sasha, I learned from you. I learned from you, Sasha.
No!
Sat under the tree.
I saw you running.
You didn't see nothing. Come on. Uh-oh. I thought that was cool.
This is nerve-wracking.
It is! Shots fired!
All's fair. All's fair. Someone behind
you. No! Come on!
Taking you out, look at that. And the cream rises. I have no idea.
Wow. Okay, so player two currently in the lead with three. Oh, there's a minute left. Never mind. I will not.
Oh.
Okay, 1 minute left. Sarat has three kills.
How many do I have?
I think you both have two.
We both have two. So we have to team up against him.
Let's get Sarat then.
Yeah, let's get him. Oh, okay. Double on him.
I'm not gonna do
that. No shame.
Sarat.
Let's go.
I look like the winner.
Nah.
Where you at? Oh, I just saw you guys too.
Wait, you won.
I did, of course.
Oh, dang it. I was about to. Fine. All right, so Sarat wins.
I was about to.
Congrats. That was a good time. Look, weapon of choice, unarmed. I was the most harmless. Perfect.
How's most deadly marksmanship? Look at that.
Yeah. Good job. That's Perfect Dark. Thank you guys so much for being on this episode. And thank you guys all at home for watching this episode of Retro Roulette. Mikazi, Boss, where can they find you to keep up with you on socials?
You can find me on Instagram and Twitter at IamMikazi.
And you can find me at Sasha Banks WWE.
Thank you. And just for you, Woods, let's see if you can hear this. You'll recognize this.
Where did you get this?
Oh, somewhere off Instagram. It's the flute from Dragon Ball.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
When Trunks gets the sword.
That's dope. Okay, like I said, thank you guys.
Oh my god.
Thank you guys for... Wait, is he back?
Yeah.
You gotta say bye to him too.
Popped up under Mercedes' leg.
There we go. All right, everybody say bye.
Bye.
Keep it tight.